Hello guys, welcome to my channel. This is the 8th tutorial in the series of tutorials on Arduino, and in this tutorial we are going to learn about the volume.h library, which is used for controlling a speaker, or you can say a buzzer, and whatever you want, like thing which can generate sound. So I have a script opened up here which is called volume lib intro. So this is the introduction to the volume library, so volume lib intro. Okay, so in the first line I have called the library, and in the second line I have created an object, you can say, and the default pin to connect the speaker is pin number 5, which is predefined already in the library, so we don't have to define any pins for this. So in the setup function I have vol.begin, which begins this library and working of it. And this is set master volume to 1. This is the maximum level I can set, and the minimum level is 0 obviously. I'll give a small delay. Okay, there's something to notice that if we use the volume.h library here, then the delay functions and the delay microseconds function won't work like this. It won't work like this. We had to write the name of the object, dot, then this function will work as it works. Okay, so what we have got in the loop function, we have got this wall dot tone. This tone function, this is a very good function. It has two values to pass. First one is the frequency which we want to pass. This frequency is 129 hertz, and 255 is the volume level of this. So 255 means this has the highest levels. It has got 256 levels, 0 to 255. 0 is the lowest and 255 is the highest, means the volume is at the high peak here. And then I have a delay of 70 microseconds here. Okay, then I have got a I have defined a variable V which is 255, and I have created a loop which will continuously be decreasing. Okay, this is a while loop, so while this condition is true, this will keep on executing these steps. So what it is doing here is we have a frequency of 500 hertz, and the volume is V. Okay, the volume is V 255, it is the maximum. Then the delay of 3 microseconds, and then it is decreasing the volume. So step by step the volume is decreasing, so we will hear the sound. Firstly the beep will be high, and it will decrease, slowly will decrease. Okay, so let's see what it looks like in the board. So I'll make sure my board is connected and all my connections are made. So this is the speaker I'm going to use. It's a very big speaker, but you can directly connect it to the Arduino board, or for precautions I suggest you to connect the resistance between the pin number 5 here and this speaker. So I don't have to connect this the resistance between, because I have internally connected a resistance in the speaker. Okay, so let's upload our code. Okay, so let's upload. The code is come. Okay, so my code. Okay, the LED blinks, so you can see the sound. That's kind of funny. You can have more fun. Okay, that's all for this tutorial. Thank you for watching. And I hope you enjoyed watching this. You may subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. See you in the next video.